Outlander fans love Sam Heughan as Jamie Fraser. But what other character would the actor like to have played in the show? Outlander is currently between seasons on Starz as viewers patiently wait for the release of the sixth outing. However, in order to help fans through the droughtlander, the Starz recently reunited for an interview on Facebook. During the special, Jamie Fraser actor Sam Heughan answered some fan questions, including what other characters he would like to play in the show. What other Outlander character would Sam Heughan love to play? Sam Heughan's performance as Jamie Fraser is adored by fans of the time-traveling drama. Ever since he first appeared as the Highlander in Season 1, fans had fallen more in love with the star. Therefore, it would be difficult to imagine Heughan playing any other role in the Outlander universe. However, the actor recently revealed how he would love to tackle another character in the star's drama. The revelation came during the latest episode of the Outlander End of Summer series on Facebook. As fans will know, the four-part show has featured interviews with the cast and creators of Outlander to raise money for charity. The series came to an end on Sunday, September 13, as Heughan and his co-star Katrina Balfe appeared. The pair discussed their quarantine plans as well as some of their favorite memories as Jamie and Claire Fraser. The questions were then opened up to the audience, and one fan asked what other characters in Season 5 they'd each have liked to play. Heughan responded, "That's a tough one. I was going to say Murtaugh, Duncan LaCroix, but maybe Governor Tryon, Tim Downey, actually. I just love Tim and I think he does a good job. It would be fun to have all the power there and be a bit nasty, a bit snippy." Fans would likely find it hard to imagine Heughan taking on the role of the dastardly character given Jamie's hatred for him. However, the role based on a real-life governor in the 17th is definitely an interesting one to play. Claire Star Balfe also answered the question, revealing she would have liked to play Jocasta Cameron, Maria Doyle Kennedy. She just has the love story with Murtaugh and everything. It's a beautiful character. Despite the question, both actors will be returning as Jamie and Claire when Season 6 begins. However, Heughan also has several other parts lined up outside of Outlander as well. This includes playing Paul Newman in An Unquiet Life as well as starring alongside Constance Wu in Mr. Malcolm's List. He will also be appearing alongside his Outlander co-star Graham McTavish in the documentary travel series Men in Kilts. As well as this, there are always rumors Heughan could be tipped to be cast as James Bond. Heughan himself has previously opened up about this, including during an interview with This Morning back in June. At the time he revealed he had auditioned for the part 15 years ago, adding, "I think a lot of actors were seen in the UK. Of course, it would be a dream role." Therefore, while it is unlikely viewers will see Heughan playing any other parts in Outlander, he will soon be appearing on screens again.